we'll finish off with this song, and it's a song which the Weavers had a number one hit record with. This, we have this, and this I was with the Weavers for 24 years, and it's got some great memories. We really did, and I left 20 years ago, but this is a song we had the number one with this in Tasmania. I'm not joking, it was Tasmania.
True.
Number one in Tasmania, number four in New Zealand. 5 people and 4,000 sheep bought this. He's coming out, he's trying to sneak in without you seeing him there. You see, he put a sprint on to sit down. He was going to look and see if there was any prizes left, weren't he? Because he thought he'd spotted a hairdryer. Anyway, you wouldn't get that over here. They'll see it at the back. You wouldn't get it at the front. But seriously, it's a song called The Blackpool Bell. Thank you very, very much indeed for all your hospitality. And sing along and join in. And we hope you have a great Christmas as well. The Blackpool Bell.
Now the Blackpool Bell was a getaway train, went from Northern Station. What a beautiful sight on a Saturday night, bound for the Luminations. No mums and dads, just girls and lads, young and fancy free. They're out for the laughs on the Golden Mile and Blackpool by the sea. I remember
to Liverpool, and so she pushed him off the pier.
I remember very well all the happy gang on board the Blackpool Bell. I remember them pals, I remember them pals of mine. When I ride the Blackpool line, and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Bell.
Now Ice Cream Sally could never settle down, but she lived for a knickerbocker glory. Said he was broke, but she loved his ice cream stories. Sally took it all in with a smile and a grin. She felt for Sailor Jack. They went for a trip to the Isle of Man, and they never did come back.
I remember.
Many of them I will recall as I am growing old. They were happy days and I'll miss the times we pulled the curtains down. And the passion went much deep back home, and we would go to town.
I remember.
Well, I play the wire over.
again. Well, I asked her for credit, she answered me name. Such a custom as yours I can get any day, and it's no day. Sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes open wide with delight. She says, I have whiskey and wines of the best, and the words that I spoke sure were only in jest. And there's no day never. Caress me as oft times before, I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no day never, no day never, no more will I play the wild rover, no never, no more.
One more time.
And it's no
Christmas and New Year.
Thank you very much.